With custom audiences, you can get your ad, page, or special offers to people you already know who are on Facebook. Put a list of at least 100 customer phone numbers, email addresses, or other user IDs into a CSV or text file, with each entry on a separate line. When your list is ready, go to Ads Manager and select Audiences. Click the Create Audience button and select Custom Audience. You can choose the type of info you want to upload, like a list of customer emails, or phone numbers, website traffic data, or data from your mobile app. For a customer list, you can upload a data file, copy and paste customer contact info, or get customer contacts from your MailChimp account. When you click Upload a File, select the type of data you're uploading and click Create Audience. Then give your audience a name. It usually takes about 30 minutes before your custom audience is ready. From here, you can start to build an ad for your custom audience, or create a lookalike audience, which will help you reach people on Facebook who are similar to the people in your custom audience. And the next time you create an ad, click the Audience field to see and select your custom audience. When you run your ad, it'll be targeted towards your custom audience. And customers' contact info is always used in a secure, anonymous, privacy-safe way. To learn more about custom audiences and how they can help you, visit the Help Center at facebook.com/business.